This is Beets with our neighbor's dog. And Beets is the only one of my dogs that has even tried to make friends with her. She comes over and sneaks under our gate and poops in our yard and growls and barks at all my dogs. And for whatever reason, Beets has found a really cool little friend, but Beets likes her, but she also is the only dog that this little dog likes. She truly is unfriendly to all my other dogs. And this is what she does, is she just barks through the fence line. And Beets is the only one she'll wag her tail for. So there's something special about Beets for sure. Yeah, you like your little friends, don't ya? She was always super social in playgroup too with the itty bitties. And so that could be it too. She liked the little ones. Yep. Okay. Time to go, guys.